What's up, everyone? Jason Flagel here, and today we're going to talk about ChatGPT being used for SEO and content marketing. We're going to unpack over 12 ways that ChatGPT can help you with your SEO or your content marketing needs. This is going to blow your mind. You don't want to miss it. Let's go ahead and jump into it. And welcome back. So to dive right in, we're going to talk about the first section here, and that's ChatGPT for SEO. So there's a number of ways that ChatGPT can really help out with SEO. Number one is generating website content. So let's go ahead and see what it can do. Can you generate a landing offering to Jacksonville, Florida? As you can see, it's generating the copy now for a landing page for local plumbing, your go-to source for top quality plumbing services in Jacksonville, and it's got a lot of really good information here. So you can use this, you can tag onto it. And let's say, can you make this more sales focused in the copy? So it's saying, here's the revised version of the copy with a stronger focus on sales. Let a plumbing problem hold you back. You can even start to tag onto this if you kind of have a focus. This plumbing company has like a particular niche in plumbing that they serve, like they do 24/7 emergency services with a leaky faucet or, you know, a toilet or something that happens. So there's a really good example of the content generation for websites that you can generate using ChatGPT. Let's talk about the second piece here that you can use ChatGPT for SEO, and that's generating meta descriptions. Can you generate a meta description business in Jacksonville, Florida? Here's a sample meta description for the plumbing business. Need reliable plumbing. Look no further than ABC Plumbing. Contact us today. That's pretty good. Within 150 characters. Here's a revised version of the meta description within 150 characters. Great. See, as you can see, ChatGPT is really powerful with coming up with these. So if you're using a SEO tool, which I highly recommend that you do, like Ahrefs or SEMrush, then you can plug these in and see competitor kind of performance and rankings on how this might outrank the competitors in the particular area. So the next thing that ChatGPT can do for SEO is actually generate alt text for images. Can you generate alt text for 4 images that are going to be on this landing page? Here are 4 simple alt text options for images that could be used on a landing page for a plumbing business. Team of skilled professional plumbers, close-up modern energy efficient water heater. So basically whatever the actual photos are, you can have it generate the very specific alt text for that. So if you had to ask for the specific alt text for like an emergency plumbing situation. Can you generate alt text for an image with an emergency faucet leak that this plumbing business can help in that situation? And there's the alt text. So yeah, there's a lot that you can do here. So let's talk about the fourth and final example with ChatGPT. What it can do for SEO is actually generate titles and headings. So you can generate keyword optimized titles, headings for pages, blog posts, whatever that looks like on your site. And there's a lot that can be done with that. Generate titles and headings post that is about how to vent faucet in home. So as you can see, it popped out headings, the title and headings for a blog post. So the blog post is 5 tips for preventing faucet and plumbing leaks. And here you have the different headings and it walks through those 5. And it actually looks pretty great. Now let's add in generate a full blog post based on this title and headings. So it's outputting a full blog post now on the given titles and headings. It's got the title, an opening paragraph, and then it's walking through each of the first tips here with those subsections. And it's finishing up the blog post here after tip five and the concluding paragraph, and a call to action even included in there. And there you have it. Here is the full blog post for the five tips for preventing faucet and plumbing leaks in your home. Very impressive. You got a really great starting blog post to then now take, plug it into Ahrefs or SEMrush or another keyword tool and optimize it even further. But this is a great example of from website content generation, meta descriptions, alt text, the titles and headings to a full blog post creation thanks to ChatGPT. So let's go ahead and talk about some more examples in the content marketing space. So one of the best ways in content marketing it can help is actually generate blog posts. So you just saw that with the plumbing example. So you can generate the blog post, but the second one that you can actually do is actually generate social media posts and also emails that will go out. So can you write me a sales email as a plumbing business in Jacksonville, Florida for free? I'm happening and the service, if any service is needed. So I had a typo here for the sales email. That is an email, a cold customer, but it still understood it. Sales email for a plumbing business in Jacksonville, Florida. Ordinance is to have reliable plumbing in your home at whatever the name of the plumbing business. We're offering a free plumbing assessment to all new customers. Don't wait until a plumbing emergency strikes. There you go. That's a good example here. You can take that, customize it even further based on the particular business. Let's generate some social media posts about this. Can you generate social media posts around this same service and with the same the copy? Plumbing business offering a free assessment and $100 off. Don't wait for plumbing emergency to strike. Protect your home. Prevent plumbing problems before they start with the free assessment. For a reliable plumbing provider in Jacksonville, look no further. Our team is offering a free assessment. So you've got five social media posts that you can work with. Really impressed with a lot of this that you can generate an output from there. Maybe we need to generate some short snippets for like an ad campaign. Maybe for Facebook ads or Google ads. Options that we can use for a paid ads campaign using that end paid ad campaign for Facebook and Google PPC. Here are some copy options for a paid ad campaign for Facebook and Google PPC. Don't wait until a plumbing emergency strikes. Protect your home with our free assessment. Take advantage of our free assessment. Trusted plumbing provider. Very similar to the ones that it popped out here for the social media post. Seamless connection. So if people are looking at your ads and they go see your social media copy, it's connected there. So it's saying the same exact information there. So let's talk about now the other way that ChatGPT can help with content marketing, and that is in generating product descriptions. So say this plumbing company has like plumbing pipes and other products that it's offering for sale. Product descriptions for attachments that this plumbing ring for sale on its. So here are some product descriptions for pipes and pipe attachments that a plumbing company might offer for sale. I didn't tell it any kind of specific pipes or plumbing products. It's automatically defaulting to what appears to be some common products that plumbing companies are offering. So durable PVC pipe, you've got that. You got copper pipe, galvanized steel pipe, flexible pipe connectors, pipe clamps. Good example of product description generation. It can help you with that. You can customize it from here. You can probably take this even further and tag onto it and say, what are some of the main features and benefits of using the durable PVC pipe and add on to that. So there's a lot of tagging on that you can use ChatGPT here for that. Script writing and also to use this as prompts to generate ebook content potentially, so digital products or giveaways like PDF kind of downloads. But the video scripting capabilities with ChatGPT is very impressive as well. Video scripting script company that will be a YouTube video and sales promotion. So here it is generating the draft video script for a YouTube advertisement. The narrator, active maintenance to prevent plumbing problems from occurring. Our team of experienced plumbers will thoroughly inspect your plumbing system. And if you decide to move forward with any, we're offering a shot of happy family. Don't wait until a plumbing emergency strikes. So that's a great example of something I would take and recommend to the plumbing company. And there you have it. Those are some of the main ways that you can use ChatGPT. A lot of potential here. You got to check out some of my other videos that I've been doing on software engineering. Funny examples of talking with my wife, of sending, like generating some text messages for her, coming up with some puns and fun jokes. There is a lot of capability with ChatGPT that we're just beginning to unlock. If you have any questions or have come up with your own interesting use cases with ChatGPT, drop them in the comment section below. Definitely want to hear about other people, how they're using it. If you have any questions about anything I mentioned or would like me to dive deeper into any of the other topics I mentioned, let me know. Remember to please like and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell so you'll be notified of any new upcoming videos. On our channel, we do a lot of software, marketing, education resources that you can use. Now we're focused on a lot of AI content and ChatGPT. Thank you so much for tuning in. Remember to keep moving forward, and I'll catch you guys next time. Bye-bye.